Hallo, ons Scatter playing Like a Dragon Infinite Wealth voor Dondoko Island. We're level 5 star resort. You need to have at least 60,000 in satisfaction to get level S. And 20,000 in popularity to get level S. You get popularity by building things, placing them, fighting guests, doing filling the Dokopedia. So most of the items you can find on the island or Dondoko farm. Some are a bit more regular you can find. Most of the mushrooms you found on the Dondoko farm. Same as the fossils. The special ore. And depending on how often you find them, they are more valuable to sell, and some of them you also use as material for souvenirs. Most of the fish you can find in Dondoko Island, but most of them you will be able to catch in Dondoko Farm if you haven't cleared the island that much. I'm still missing one fish. Then from the insects, most of them you can find around the island. Make sure to catch anything you see. The gaunts are the bugs flying around in groups. All the hoppers are the jumping grasshoppers on the floor. The libels, dragonflies are all the dragonflies flying around. These are the red colored bugs jumping. These are the green colored bugs jumping, and these are the rainbow colored bugs jumping to find these. These ones you find in the black colored slugs, kind of figures like the Dondondon bug. Mostly found in the Dondoko farm area, if you want to catch them the first few times. The Chushinko, so far I've only managed to catch it in the cave connection between the cave area and the forest area. Once you clear that area in the cave connection, you can find that creature. At least I found one of them. And I'm still missing a golden chipper and golden version of the cicada. From the agricultural, most of them you can all get via Dondoko Farm. The golden egg and the silver eggs you get from the chicken coops you can buy. The Dondoko sirloin is from the Shuchimon battles on Dondoko Farm to fight off the pest. Then the souvenirs, you have to buy the souvenir recipes to unlock them. Then each of them required specific ingredients. Most of them are the agricultural one or fish. And the statues, tiny such as the turtle and the gachapon and the muku, are using fossils. Dondoko sakai is made of the Dondoko bug. Dondoko sardine is from the Dondoko fish. These are made from Dondoko seashells. The rest is made mostly of the vegetables you can get. It's the Dokopedia. When you ask Matayoshi, you can ask exclusive furnishing. This is the whole list. You can buy these items. Guests will not interact with them, but just place them somewhere on your island where you cannot place any other buildings. Just hide them in. You can either make specific areas for them or just hide them. As long as they're somewhere placed on your land, this will give you each day at the recycle bin, you get more cloth, plastic, metal, and crafting materials. And the chicken coops and the gardening kits will make sure that before Matayoshi's shop, you'll find a collectible stack of vegetables and stuff, and that's how you get the golden eggs. So these are the stacks that will appear each day. This is the one for the vegetables, and it depends on which of the guardian kicks you have placed already. Then you get an X amount of various vegetables. So that's a quicker way to get more items, and then from the recycling area will also be more, depending on more of the other passive items you got. So on each beach on the island you can find a DIY bottle recipe. On Dondoku beach sometimes you can find two, one behind the shack and in the front of the area. You can find one on Muku beach, on Gachapin beach. You can also find one on the Dondoku lake as well, is DIY bottle. There is nothing. And then at Dondoku beach you can buy the souvenirs. You can buy the TV commercials, which cost either 100,000 bucks or 200,000 bucks, depending on the resort level. You can request a campfire once per tour, which costs 100,000. And you can buy the recipes of the souvenir list, and then you can make the items. So the few, quite a few, is to replenish the hearts, but you can also gift the items. And then you have specific souvenirs, which you know is just souvenirs. The other ones is to regain your health. So that was Dondoku Island and Dokopedia. Thank you for watching. Wish you well. Like and subscribe if you like it. See you in the next video.